kid cubicle.
I just took the elevator up. I hate it up there, I just wanna hurry up. Cause every time I close my eyes, every time I go inside, something always seems off, wrong. And then I start to panic cause there's a monster in the attic and I'm all alone. I self-diagnose and medicate. Thank God for Medicaid. I meditate. Life ain't. A Malibu breeze in a Chevrolet. I'm out of touch with reality. I can teleport to Tel Aviv. I'm telling Jesus I can fucking park the seven seas. I'm like a report car with seven seas. You know what I mean. You know what I mean. There's nothing really worse than being average. I think that I'm dying, maybe because I'm scared to live. Well, that's just how it is. Hope no one notices that I'm George Clooney with my business to the ER. Doctor put that needle in my arm and I see stars. Jean-Luc Picard. I just took the elevator up. I hate it up there, I just wanna hurry up. Cause every time I close my eyes, every time I go inside, something always seems off, wrong. And then I start to panic cause there's a monster in the attic and I'm all alone. It never really mattered too much to me, that I was messed up 365, 7 damn days a week. Well, they tell me that I'm weak. I just think I'm human. Everybody gets down, I don't make excuses. It's like lately, everybody feels lonely. That's great, you're just like me. You like all my posts and my tweets, but when you see me in the streets, you don't say hi. You've got thousands of friends online, but got none in real life. That profile pic with the 35 likes, you took that pic 35 times. And I'm not mad at you either, because so did I. I just took the elevator up. I hate it up there, I just wanna hurry up. Cause every time I close my eyes, every time I go inside, something always seems off, wrong. And then I start to panic cause there's a monster in the attic and I'm all alone. Yo,
I'm not depressed, I'm just a little stressed. When my doctor tried to get me to go visit CVS and get that Cipro. All those pills really got me sick though. Popped antibiotics until I couldn't shit no more. And it's all because I'm just a hypochondriac. I know I'm bound to get arrested, need to buy a cop a cardiac. I know that I'm not unique cause everybody's dealing with shit at least so it seems. I've seen dreams sewn up by the seams, break apart and then float out the seats. It's quite the sight to see, just how to fight is quietly defining me. It took a little while but finally I think I'm finding me. I was terrible at math and sciences, I'm not a scientist. I thought my world was over like the Mayans. My environment's not roses and violets, it's love and violence. Rock and roll guitars and violins. I'm just took the elevator up. I hate it up there, I just wanna hurry up. Cause every time I close my eyes, every time I go inside, something always seems off, wrong. And then I start to panic cause there's a monster in the attic and I'm all alone.